Welcome to the Sata Pizza. I'm Kanchana Jaikumar. Vegetarian lasagna is not what we are going to see today. This lasagna is something very different because we are going to make this not only vegetarian but also healthy by adding a lot of proteins, that is mushrooms and hemoglobin and etc. That is spinach. So let's look into this lovely lasagna which is going to give your family a healthy and a wonderful treat. 500 grams of lasagna sheets, pre-cooked sheets, 100 grams of mozzarella cheese, 250 grams of block cheese, Edam. You can substitute this with Parmesan cheese according to your preference. And one bunch or 300 grams of spinach leaves, 300 grams of mushroom, 1 cup of passata sauce, 1 cup of bechamel or white sauce. Take a microwavable vessel, to that add the cut spinach. Sprinkle some 1 spoon of salt on top of it and leave it into microwave for 5 minutes. Here our spinach is done completely. This depends on your microwave heat. So like if you need to leave it for a longer time to get this consistency, you can leave it for 2 more minutes or again accordingly. And if you are going to do it in the regular style, then you will have to sort it in a pan without adding any water or anything. Just like that, leave it for 5 minutes and the water content in the spinach will evaporate and it will shrink and become like this. And now this is the correct stage to use it into the lasagna sheet. We are going to take a mushroom, button mushroom is preferable. Just slice it like this, not into 4 or 2, but you have to slice it like this. Now let's go to the mushrooms. Take a plate like this, microwavable plate, and arrange all the mushrooms. This mushroom has actually lost its freshness now. If you are going to use a fresh mushroom, the whole peas will be white in color and it will look more nice and more tasty also. So try to get the fresh ones and use it. Again, sprinkle some salt on top of it and leave it in the microwave oven. Now here our mushrooms are done. They are cooked completely. It's ready to be used in the lasagna. Take any kind of a square or a rectangle tray. It can be a casserole or whatever it is, a bakeable dish. Now sprinkle or spray some oil to your tray so that the lasagna does not stick to the bottom. First, I'm taking some passata sauce or tomato sauce. Spread this completely and start arranging the lasagna sheets. Now arrange the mushrooms on top of it. We are going to make it in 4 layers. So distribute the mushrooms and the spinach evenly. Now on top of this, the bechamel sauce. Sprinkle some cheese on top of this. Now go for the second layer. Let the arrangement be in the alternate mode. Do not worry about the water in this. The pastas will get cooked with this water.
keep doing this until the fourth layer is ready. We are completely done, and for the last row we are going with the mozzarellas, and lastly sprinkle this cheese.
So now our lovely lasagna is ready. We are going to bake it in the oven at 180 degrees centigrade for 50 minutes, and before that what you'll have to do is preheat at 180 degrees centigrade for 10 minutes. Now we are ready with our lasagne. Sprinkle some oregano and basil leaves on top of it. Dear friends, hope you enjoyed this session of lasagne. Now look at the layers. We have wonderful spinach, mushroom, cheese, everything blended together, and some passata and the bechamel sauce on top of it. So try this right now. Have it for a beautiful meal and keep us posted. Dosa to pizza, always enhancing your taste buds. Thank you and bye-bye.